Would you like to take a peek inside my portable vertical multicam TikTok live stream studio? Press and hold the power button for about 3 seconds to turn it on. In the start screen, you will notice these two apps. Not only can I go live on TikTok, I can also go live on Instagram. Not at the same time though. The non-removable internal battery can last for about 3 hours plus. The battery level indicator is on the top right-hand corner, together with the Wi-Fi indicator, the time, and the data transfer rate. The layered icon on the right brings us to the overlays panel, where we can choose to overlay images or animated graphics, lower thirds or text, and countdown timer. The speaker icon brings us to the audio mixer panel, where I can mix the audio coming from the video input and the audio input. The camera icon brings me to the recording panel, where I can record my live stream into an SD card. The gear icon opens up more settings, which I will cover in detail later. Then there is the user account icon, where I can sign in to my Yololiv account, connect to the internet, upgrade to the latest version, and more. I know the interface here is going to change very quickly over time as new improvements and updates are introduced. Let me activate TikTok and start a live stream. Also, let's maximize this window. This is the exact same TikTok app on my phone, and I'm already signed into my account. Press the plus button, scroll to live, choose a category, and type in a description. Minimize this window because next I'm going to set up my multiple cameras before going live.